Hi guys, welcome back to ARK Survival Evolved. And when I left you last, we were still here waiting for the trike to get tamed. So we're doing pretty good. I'm going to give her one more of the narcotic. Just to make sure she stays asleep for a bit. How are we looking? Looks like the coast is clear. Let's take a quick run back to the base. We'll unload Felix, we'll get all this wooden stuff off of him, and we'll come right back. The reason I'm in a bit of a hurry is I just want to get this beach house finished and then start migrating south. The sooner the better. I also want to make some progress on finding some more of the green supply crates. And I don't think we're going to do that if we hang around here too much. But I think having the trike in our pack is really going to help us. So I think ultimately, by taking the time to do this, we're actually going to speed up things quite a bit. So hopefully I'm not wrong on that. Either way, it's going to be pretty cool to have a trike. Yeah, see, we can see her from here. I mean, actually, we were pretty close to the beach house. And I guess I'm not surprised, though. It's just so common to see trikes stuck on trees that I kind of knew we were going to find something if we went looking. Okay, looking good, looking good. What do I... Oh, I need water. I need water really bad. Oh my goodness. I always forget. Oh my goodness, I'm so bad at that. Even with the extra water skin, I keep getting in trouble. I think I gotta build another one. Alright, so we're good for food. We're good for water. That's the other thing we need to do with the new location is build some irrigation and have them already supply water when we're at the home. Also do some farming. What are we doing there, huh? We're close, but not close enough. I gotta give her one more of the narcotic. Yeah, this is too close for my comfort. That's a little better. That should give us enough breathing room so she doesn't wake up before she's finished. Well, Felix, you'll be able to take a little break here and there. I don't want you to feel completely left out. And I do ask a lot from you. Oh boy. Do I want to give her one more of the narcotic? I think I'm going to keep a close eye on her here. She should wake up any second. Yeah, that's too close still. Darn it. One more. Any moment, I think it's going to happen. Hey, you want to get up, girl? Come on. There she is. I've got a name picked out for her. Her name is going to be Honey. What do you think? So now she jumped up a couple of levels. See what our options are. I set it in neutral. We don't have a saddle for it yet. bring her back to the base. We'll equip her with a saddle and take her for a little ride. Everybody follow me. Coming, Milo? Good. It's also getting dark, so I really don't want to go running around in the forest in the dark with the new dinosaur. I think that's kind of asking for trouble. Well, here we go, guys. We're back at the camp. Honey's with us. And I'm about to build her first saddle and take her up for a ride. So we should have everything we need in one of these cases. I think I need to learn the engram for her saddle. Right here. 12 points. And to craft one up, we need 140 hides, 80 fiber, and 25 wood. We should have all of that. Okay, 80 fiber. We have a small stack. Oops. And 140 hides, did I say? Alright, here we go. First saddle. There we are. Oh, yeah, that's right. We don't need to equip it. So that made us level up. Hey, what do you know? A twofer. Where do we want to go with this? Health, stamina, food and water, they're all pretty good. Weight, could stand a little bit more. I think I'm going to go with the melee damage. They need a dinosaur that goes around and cleans up everybody's crap. Okay, honey, here's your first saddle. Then access your inventory. There you go. Look at that. It's a nice one, huh? Looks good. Yeah, well, actually, let's go check on the dodos. We haven't done that in a while. Actually, she needs a little food. They're getting kind of low. How about you? Oh, no food. That's not good. All right, you guys stay there. I'll get you some food. Your big brother Felix always has a ton. Let's see what he's got. You know, we'll give them some of the armor berries. I think the dodos like those. Give you half. And give you half. That should last you a while. So there's no eggs in here. I was hoping they might have laid another one. So now I'd mentioned there's a new dinosaur that they had just introduced to the game. And supposedly it's a small dinosaur. It's one of those ones with kind of a big bone ridge on its head. And what it does is it loves eggs. So it lets out a pheromone that makes other dinosaurs lay eggs faster, and then if you have one in your base, they'll go around and collect the eggs for you, and so you can just have them do all the work and then you collect the eggs. And since eggs are such a great source of food and help you heal, that'd be a nice little addition to the family. Now, I know I've done this and jinxed myself before, but we haven't seen any large predators in a while. There's a white beacon. Close, too. Wow. That's almost worth going to. Can we see the case in the beam? No, it's probably closer to the ground already. Well, you know what? It's almost light out. Let's do it. Okay. That'd be a good way to break in honey. Let's see who follows. I forget who I had on follow. Apparently nobody. Alright, you know what? Let's take Milo. I think that should be good. Come on, Milo. Let's check this out. Is this cool or what? I mean, Felix is no lightweight, but this is a whole different story. Now watch this. We walk up to a bush. Bam. Bam. She doesn't waste any time. I did say I was going to take Felix on the inaugural run here, didn't I? Damn it. Then hurt his little Fiomia feelings. Not only did I beat the insects, I knocked down a tree. I think I gotta be careful where I use that attack. Excuse me, Mr. Turtle. Or should I say tortoise? Okay, now I am not going to fight this Dilo next to all these trikes. I don't want to aggro the trikes. Alright. A standing torch. Yeah, never hurts to have a couple extra ones. A simple bed. It's not bad. Sign. Some spark powder. Awesome. And a storage box. Nothing to write home about, but didn't completely suck. Excuse me, Milo. We definitely have to upgrade her stamina and her speed. She's not bad, but a little tough to move. I mean, I think Felix is a little better, but we've upgraded him pretty heavily over time. So I think Honey Hair will outperform him in the long run. There's the location for our upcoming new base right over there, right along that ridge. Plan on having a multi-level I plan on having a multi-level base with places to climb up and take a good lookout, and maybe a bridge across the chasm if we can we can figure out how to do that. Okay, there's another storage box right there. I'm almost tempted to go down the side of the mountain here. I think we could handle it. There is a spot here that's not too bad. I've actually used it before. Let's hope we don't die. It's not too bad at all, actually. I was afraid going down this way, but I don't know if you remember this little thatch patch that we'd put here. The whole idea was to put a bed and a temporary shelter here, and I never did end up doing that. Milo, you coming? Oh, Oh, there he is. He's so small, I lost track of him. Okay, now. I would love to just go through the water here, but you saw that fin. So there's definitely sharks in the water. I don't think they could hurt us, but I really don't want to deal with it right now. They might kill Milo. He's not going to be able to resist defending us. So we'll just suck it up and go around the long way here. I so wish I could knock that pterodon out and tame one. I don't know when we're actually going to be high enough level to get a pterodon saddle, but I'm guessing it's somewhere between 25 and 35. Level 25, 35. I see that either we leveled or honey leveled, I'm not sure which, but I'm going to wait until we get to that supply crate before I do anything about it. Can I get over here? There he is. Just making sure Milo made it. Sometimes these guys get stuck on these branches. Clearing the way for Milo. I think Milo got stuck on one of the branches over there. That's good. We'll come back and get him. We didn't go very far. I like watching from the external view, but I can't turn when I'm in it. Did I still have my torch on that whole time? Darn it, I do that all the time. I ruin more torches that way. Oh man, look at this. Okay, we got a door. Wall. Ah. Thatch door. This would have been great when we were lower levels. It's all thatch stuff. And we can make some use out of it, but it's just, again, nothing exciting. Let's see. Whoa, she picked up a bunch of stuff. Seeds, wood, berries. Rock root seed. I know there's a bunch of seeds in the game that let you grow higher level plants so that you can make different types of healing bombs and things like that. Now, apparently she did level. So, like I was saying, stamina is going to be the big thing at first. And she's ready to level again. Nice. Alright, we didn't pick up enough experience yet to level, so. It's that pterodon, he took a nosedive. What view am I in? Oh, there we go. Oh, here's the other thing. First person view when you're on the saddle. When you're on Felix, you can't even see his head. It's really freaky. But on Honey, I mean, you can at least tell where you kind of are on the mount. So she picked up wood, thatch, berries. She has a big area effect when it comes to collecting things. Awesome. It's going to save so much time. Now hopefully Milo is still in one place, because if we lost Milo, I'd be really upset. I can just do that every so often and collect stuff as we go. Apparently thatch is never going to be an issue again. Okay. We definitely don't want to do that too close to the Bronto. That will make for a very, very bad day. Still missing Milo, right? Yeah, he didn't make it. Last time I saw him, we were coming around the bend here. Yep, there he is. Remember I said I was clearing the branches to make room for him? And he still managed to get stuck. We'll figure. Yeah, I'll cut you loose. Collect those berries. Yeah, beat up those tree branches. Alright, let's get you unloaded. I'm sure you want to get some of that stuff off of you. We need another storage case. We also need the blueprint. There it is. We'll craft that up. And we'll place this one right here next to the others so we can easily swap things back and forth. That one's a little straighter. Alright, let's grab all the seeds, the raw meat, everything. Let's just take everything. It's all gone. This here, we can demolish. Not gonna need it anymore. So now, Milo leveled again. Let's see. I think. I'm gonna give him a little bit of stamina. Let's check these guys out. This is Dino. He's probably leveled a couple of times too. What I'm once with the weight, once with the damage, and once with the health. Stamina. Who's that? Ah. So now Dino is level 9. Boy, I've been kind of neglectful, haven't I? Speaking of which, I can barely talk anymore. I need to get a drink. Okay, Dylan. Dylan, let's give you one in the weight department. One in the stamina. Melee. We'll give you another stamina. Level 21. Very nice. Oh, I feel so bad. I left these guys here for so long. ready to level up. They must have felt neglected. Okay, he's still got plenty of food on him, so I'll leave a bunch on honey for now. Let's get some of this stuff out of the inventory. We don't need to carry glasses around or blueprints. See the difference in the color? I'm pretty sure it makes a difference as far as the quality of the item, but I don't know what color is what. But if it follows the beacon colors, purple would be a higher level than blue. Because with the beacons it goes white, green, blue, purple, and I don't know if there's anything after that. Looking for the green. Hey there. Now, I hate to say it, but our little wall here does not look like it would keep a trike out. I have made a decision. This rock's gotta go. Reason I want to get rid of this rock, mainly, is to finish the wall and put a dino gate on this side. I mean, this is good protection, but it just isn't going to work out with the design I have in mind. There we go. We're a little exposed right now, but then again, we are on the other side anyways. And this one. Come on. It's a tough rock. Wow. What do we have for thatch? We need thatch for all the torches. Light them all. I don't like working in the dark. Hey guys, that's all I have time for today. Thanks for joining me. I hope you enjoyed this, and I will see you next time. Thanks. Bye.